Alright, I think we may be back. Wait to make sure the stream is actually up on... Yep, there we go. There's like a 10-second delay or so, so I want to make sure everything is actually working correctly. Gaming, all that good stuff. Alright, so we just finished the first dungeon. And I honestly don't even remember what to do now, so I'm gonna kinda default and try and get back to town. When in doubt, go back to the beginning. See Roddy Tops again. Since that's on the way back to town, I'll do it there. Yikes. Wait, wasn't there a thing over here? Ah, there it is. Okay, I didn't go far enough. Evil from Sluggy Freelance, the door says. Okay, so. Since we've got monkey things now, monkey shines. We name the monkey Jack? I don't know. I don't know what to call it. We can turn into a monkey. But we can jump higher and do stuff, so I'm gonna do a little explore. We are over here doing a surprisingly accurate rendition of the zombie monkey from Pirates of the Caribbean. One of these days I'm gonna have to figure out how to dual mic this thing. Just like an English muffin. I just found some of that, in fact. Now, I wonder if I can make this jump. And the answer is no. Yeah, good to know. I wouldn't want to have tried that with a half heart health. I've got almost 500 jewels. Good thing this isn't a Zelda game, or I'd need a wallet upgrade by now. thing I don't talk about for this game, at least not yet, is the music. I do have a kind of a musically inclined mental space. I don't know exactly what the word would be. But short version is I just like video game soundtracks. Also, setting scarecrows on fire is apparently fun. There's that warp spoon. Effect if you and the monster are on screen. That's interesting to know how that calculates. Apparently. Visitor badges. Alright, so now that we have an absolutely gobstopping amount of money, we're gonna go buy some stuff. Yay for shopping trip. And I press the wrong button, or F, but well done, folks. Alright, here we get that. Here we get that. I'm also getting messages from people, so I'm also taking a moment to respond to that. Oh, okay. Better attack power? Yeah, I'll take that. Yeah. Oh, there's the map! I completely forgot to buy the map. It was only 20 gems. I do not feel very smart right now. Alright, now what button is the map? Is it an item? It's an item. Okay, so I'm in town. Save. Warp. Okay, now I think I know where everything is. I'm probably wrong, but I'll figure out eventually. Oh well. Anyway, back to gaming. What's in here? I haven't done very much exploring in the town yet. But yeah, about the music is, I like the soundtrack. I think it's a good soundtrack. Leonard can't hear the soundtrack because of my headset, because that's the only thing I have a mic attached to. But it's kind of vaguely Arabian techno in some areas. Child, I was raised by a family of squids. Possible. That would actually be funny. Do you like my hat? I like my hat. Speaking of which... nope, it was a typo. Okay. Well, anyway. Except possibly a cold head. I actually do have a hat that I normally wear when I'm streaming. I am not wearing it right now for the simple reason is that it is a very nice knit hat and it's 94 degrees outside. And even with the AC on, it's actually not much cooler in here. Okay, so Bola went out to the pumpkin fields looking for me. Sky told me to go to Bolo. Bolo is telling me to go back to town to talk to the mayor. Why? No, whatever. Fine. Okay, fine. Well done, Struthers.
Work.
Ah! Oh gosh, I have to start all over? I almost completely missed that one. Much better. Well, if nothing else is midpoint, so I don't have to go all the way back to the beginning again. I'm not sure. Nope, I cannot jump high enough to reach that. Not yet, anyway. Nope. Nope. Okay. Just midpoint for now. Oh. Still, it's useful as a midpoint. Yeah! Unexpected movement is unexpected. How do you expect? Oh, that's how. Then what's the point of the higher one? How I snagged that one! Okay. That was actually a little nerve-wracking. Wow! Holy! Yes, please, save! Very much so! Oh, good grief! They're supposed to have weak spots! Okay, now I'm actually curious if I can set them on fire. Or if I can hit the right button. I can hit them. I cannot set them on fire. It does no damage. Okay, that's swell. Yes. God, I don't have to do that whole platforming section again. I can just warp back. Thank you. Thank you, game. Thank you. Welcome to the Space Jam. Really? What could have possibly given you that impression? Yeah, Shanta agrees with me. Cool, we own a town now! The mayor is selling the town, yes. Because he's not useful. No, thankfully not that bad. He's just... try to imagine a slightly less ambitious Cornelius Fudge. I fear that making a tidy profit on the town's moments before it's obliterated is the only solution. Oh god, I have to find Mr. Torg and give him the deed. lots of money for my trouble. Oh yeah, that's right, we're back. Don't do the whole platforming from beyond the grave. Happens, magic is great. What was worse is I just jumped straight into it. It's not like it changed trajectory or anything, I just jumped into it. Yay, more jam! This magic jam must really be magic. Oh, you're kidding me! How am I supposed to even hit that? Got it, just in range. Okay. I don't want him throwing that at me while I'm a monkey. If I fall in that pit, it's gonna be a really obnoxious climb back. Ah! Okay, I dodged it. Woohoo! Actually, why am I not dodging? There, that was easier. Note to self, listen to Leonard. Save again. Just to be on the safe side. Or on the saved side. Welcome to the Barren Desert. Barren is spelled B-A-R-O-N because this game is made of puns. I actually would not be surprised to look into the game's code and to find that the code is full of puns. Oh, great, now. Nope. Not making that jump. Alright, let's see what's over here. What's over here is me getting hit by another spider. It's yes. Actually, yes. What the? Man, where did you two come from? Okay, to anyone who's played it, look at those little... The whitey flying demon things and tell me. Do they look like they belong in a Ghouls and Ghosts game to you? Because they do to me. On the other hand, considering that WayForward has worked with Capcom in the past, I suppose that shouldn't be too terribly surprising. Not my attack power at all, it still takes two hits to take out the Nagas. Maybe it was just attack speed. It does look like it's just going faster. Okay, what's the point? Why is there a jumpy crab in the desert in a bottomless pit? Desert pass for hope. Oh wait, no, that was Devon. I'm sorry. Still on her. Okay, You're not wrong. Are you kidding me? Are you serious? It's a tunnel to nowhere. It's a secret tunnel. A hidden secret tunnel to nowhere. Okay. Alright, now I'm actually just curious. If I go all the way over here and whip the wall, does anything happen? Not even a little bit. And if there was anywhere that I could stand up, I would have stood up or fallen through already. That was... I just got faked out by the layout. I got chipped by the level design. What the heck is going on? There's an exit, and there was something over here to the right. Is this a secret, or is it a... Oh, there is a secret. Oh, and of course I get hit by an invisible crab that I can't see because... For some gems? Eh. They're gems. Gems are not bad. Way out. Oh, another way out. Okay, what's this way? I honestly didn't think I was gonna hit that. Explicitly try not to do that and do it anyway. Well done. Thank you. just for the episode. Once again, though, good gaming.